गुड मॉर्निंग एवरी वन, माई नेम इज बिक्रमजीत सिंह एंड माई आइडिया गॉट सेलेक्टेड इन टॉप 1500 आइडियाज. टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू गिव यू एन ओवरव्यू ऑफ माई आइडिया. सो इन टुडेज वर्ल्ड ई स्पोर्ट इज वन ऑफ द मोस्ट प्रॉमिसिंग करियर्स. ई स्पोर्ट स्टैंड फॉर इलेक्ट्रॉनिक स्पोर्ट्स. इट इज प्लेड इंटरनेशनली, नेशनली एंड एट द लोकल लेवल्स. प्लेयर्स आर ऑफर्ड प्राइज पूल्स, कैश मनी फॉर देयर गुड परफॉर्मेंसेज. दे आर ऑल्सो considered by the Olympic committee. They stated that Olympics week will be held every 2 years. So it is one of the most hyped career and we saw an opportunity to make a team.
I am second member and my name is Akshan. I am going to explain about how our business model works. So in this field, our e-athletes compete against other e-athletes from different colleges, like different countries, different states, etc. The organization under which the players compete manage like provide them shelter, devices and a family like environment. This leads to high performance of the players, so the prize pool won by teams goes to organization and certain percentage is distributed among the players. Also, the players are paid monthly if the organization does well. If a team proves itself to the matches, it can also get sponsors for their expenses, so there is no burden of the players' expenses on the organization.
Hello everyone, I am Chanvir Singh, the second member of my group, and I am going to talk about recruiting a player in esports. The player is selected by their analyzing their stats, the match ratings and their role in the games, and their roles are selected by deeply analyzing their stats in the previous matches. And if a player has skill and but cannot play good because of his old device or environment, then they are provided training drills for their improvement.
I, Kashyap, the fourth member of the team, is going to talk about the progress we have already built, in which our team is also playing games organized by the Norwind Gaming, etc. There are some local paid games which are organized by Viral App. The team is getting experience to in control the pressure of a team to win. They develop their patient competitive skills, and now they are at good, and also they are winning the matches, and we have received small prize pools like 1000, 3000 and 10,000 and many more. But some there are too small to compare as world of esports. We are working on our operation and doing our best to refine them as diamonds. Thank you.